Jack!
Hello, ma'am. May I be of any service?
The tree's fallen and destroyed.
Oh. I'm so sorry. No, don't say that.
Shrimp wouldn't understand.
Shouldn't be up when the giant on the loose.
I'm sure the prince will see to it that the giant is rid from our land.
There's been no sign of him. No doubt he's off seducing some young maiden somewhere. Don't worry, I understand. It's what princes do.
Not all princes!
My. You look just like the princess. But dirty. Oh, you are the princess! I am so sorry!
Get up, get up.
I'm not a princess here.
What do you need to do?
I should be on my way back to the house.
Haven't you heard? I came across the royal family. The castle's been set upon by a giant. There was no sign of him. Here, it's best you must come with me.
Which then a child and a prince, then a woman who can live in the woods. Just get what you wish, only just for a moment. These are dangerous woods. Let the moment go.
Thank you.
do. Not exactly true. We can always give her the lie. No, no, what really matters is the blame. Someone to blame. So if that's the thing you enjoy, placing the blame. If that's the aim, give me the blame. Or just give me the boy.
No!
Bye.